And I went to punish it, and I was... Yeah, I shouldn't have. I should have just waited. I knew she was going to do the attack. That's why I waited for so long. Oh, well. Shit happens. I mean, I didn't... I'm not going to kukri there. There's really no point. I would just waste time throwing the kukri. Because then if she didn't do it, it wouldn't amount to anything. I squid up. Well, I mean, if it's not a Twitch TOS thing, then yeah, you will be timed out. Well, yeah, but then throwing the kukri, I'd be better off just running and hitting her if she's not going to do a flurry. People don't realize how much time you lose throwing a kukri. You lose several seconds, like 4 or 5, because the time to throw it on the time that you could have been doing like an attack. I mean, it's not a... the issue is that, like, let's say, for instance, she wasn't going to do the flurry. By throwing the kukri, I lost the time that I could have ran and actually got a hit in, plus the time to actually throw the kukri. And had she done flurry, then, I mean, I guess it would have equaled out, but that's a possible missed hit. Thankfully, it wasn't a good run. Although, I don't know, man. I never have Malenia issues in practice, and then she does something in a run that's just, like, so obscure. I don't even know this line. I guess this way. Oh well. We're close to getting a good run. I mean, that run was a minute ahead up until the fucking noble incident and the fucking archer incident. But we live and we learn.
I can play turning to aid you. You need to the foot. Then summon me. I bequeath you. It will some torrent. Treat him with.
Alright. Where's my fucking phone at? It just sucks because any run that makes it past Gargs is so hard to, like, not finish. Not making it past Gargs, like, hurts inside. Or, like, if you make it past Gargs, it's, like, you feel home free, you know? You feel safe. Can't be complacent with the run in this category because any little meme can just kill it. Estella isn't bad. Like I said, the whole reason I died to Estella in my PB is because I I'd already died to Moog, and I stopped caring about the run, so I went for a YOLO strat that I knew in theory could work, but it didn't. Stell do be a boss. This jump is impossible. No, these squirrels are what's fucking impossible, man. This wildlife is so awful through here. The fuck is my controller grip right now? Hey, what's up, Skullbun? How you doing? The fuck is up with Twitch chat? How the run's going? I just reset to Millennia because of some insane memes. I guess in that situation, I'm just going to eat the time loss and just wait until she does something. I don't think there's really much more I can do there. This run, surely. I honestly, the worst part about resetting is the 30-minute setup into Garg's reset, and then 30-minute setup into fucking the plus 10 split. The plus 10 split is so bad, man. Famous Runner is going to compete this run. It's me. Which part of the run do you hate? This. The setup. The setup is so awful. Like, it's not that bad, but when you're resetting an early game, it does suck. Especially since one of the biggest reset points of the run is like 40 minutes in. fitted eternity. Alright, we're gonna try something a little different here. Whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering. Where at my hand. Alright, I'm gonna try something a little different here. And see how that plays out. Should save some time later in the run. All right. Surely this time we'll have a good early game. Don't copium me. Listen, everything will play out just fine. Nah, he's talking about Gino, probably. Bronze, please don't copium me. You know, you know this run's gonna be phenomenal. All right, Matt, fuck you. How am I coping? All bosses? No, all remembrances. Is he good? I mean, sure, everyone. Yeah? Okay. Do you have world record on a game? I have the all bosses glitchless world record for Dark Souls 3. I think there's 165 Brazilian air. But no, I don't care about leaderboards enough to ever really grind for a world record. Later, Ma. If I die here, I hate that jump with a passion, man. I don't understand it. My God, dude. Oh, we're gonna lose a lot of time on this split because I also don't want to go for the lava fall strat because I don't want to die to the snakes. Unless I have a bad noble skip. If I have a bad noble skip, I'll do it. That's pretty slow, but like I said, no waterfall strat because I don't want to be dying to snakes. I want to play the game. I'm back just like Mario is. Poggers, man. Okay, so trying to think. I was gonna do something different on this split, I thought, but I'm apparently not. I don't know. I wonder if jumping there would be better. Mention something at EG. Ah! Okay. Yeah, that's not now then. Never mind. I'm an idiot. Surely the Golden Vow guy won't troll me, right? Right? Hey, what's up, Miso? How you doing? Dude, quit turning. You're such a bitch. Oh, see, this is why I hate this fucker. Dude, stop! This fucking enemy, man. Can't you knock him off the cliff? Yeah, but it's not really that consistent. Well, it's not consistent because he can move at the very start of the fight. And then if he doesn't, he can troll you because he can actually break out of the battering ram. I only get plus 5 recycle. So I only need like 15k. Okay. We made it past the rough part of early game. So nothing can go wrong for the rest of the run. Oh, I just sneezed and that felt so good. Pretty sure sneezing's better than coming. Gets COVID a fourth time. I would never. I'm immune now. Sneezing is just, I don't know, man. I love sneezing. What's up, Saucy? How you doing? Dude, I hate this fucking... Excuse. So why are you so toxic, man? You run DS2 for a month and you come back and you're... You're like this, man. My bad, I didn't mean it. Not too late, you already said it. What's DS2? Exactly, you know. No, why did... I'm an idiot, man. My brain is not working today. No! Fuck! One more wrong word, but it's fine. There we go. DS2 best game. Wow, you're really trying to start drama, aren't you? The game with a stat that's tied to the core mechanic of a Souls game. Why no Jarberg detour? I hate to say it, but the jars in this game, they suck. I know, I said it. Hot take, it's the right take. Fucked up? Listen, don't expose me, but I mean it. Alexander, fucking overrated. Alexander might be the worst NPC in a Souls game. He's the heart of Elden Ring? I don't agree with this. What makes Alexander so good? Enlighten me. Onion guy was your favorite? I think the best NPC From has ever made is either Eileen the Crow or okay, Gold Mask is pretty cool. How you doing, No Panic, bro? Can I get off the horse? Alexander does have a nice neck, though. I've never actually paid attention to his character model. I'm too busy killing him every run. He also cracks up jokes. Oh my fucking god. Wrongly worded letter to From. No, I'm serious. What makes him so good? He's not a good NPC. He helped us with Fire Giant. That alone makes him a good dude. But Fire Giant's a great boss. Wind Swords or Demon Souls? Do Demon Souls even have, like, a decent NPC? You're just trolling chat, aren't you? No, I'm serious. Alexander's a shit NPC. I'm being honest. What makes him a good NPC? He's a pot. Yeah, that's cool. But what makes him a good NPC? Ooh, Maiden in Black is a cool NPC. Unfollowed? I'm not mad at that take. I mean, listen, guys, I'm just being honest here. Do you want me to be a liar? Do you want me to be a liar? I can lie to you guys if you want. Teaches players how to use the horse against the boss. You could have Soup on the go. Okay, he's instantly the greatest NPC of all time. Although Soup's shit. Is there like a Soup that anyone's ever just like, yeah, I want some of that? miso soup. I don't like miso soup. I tried it once, and I did not like it. But it was at the same place that gave me really bad pho, and the pho made me, like, super sick. That was a horrifying date experience. Oh, Ghost Dog or whatever? No, listen, I was on a date, and I went and got pho, and I never had it before, and it was super fucking... It made me sick. Hell yeah, Steve, are you enjoying it at least? Clam chowder? I haven't had a clam chowder since I was in the third grade. So you just got wrecked. Favorite Elden Ring NPC? Oof. I like Blythe because he has a really cool storyline. Or Varus, I think. What's up, Tex? How you doing? No. What's the dude who, the prawn guy. Fuck, what's his name? Kenneth. He's cool NPC. Cool guy of the week. I should give him a badge. No, it's not Kenneth. Kenneth is Kenneth Height. Blackguard, yeah. Kenneth Height's the dude on top of the thing. Yeah, no, I got confused for a second. I heard a name and I was like, that's a name in the game. Yeah, Blackguard's cool. Cool guy of the week. Views in Twitch chat to give him a badge. VIP, or even give him the artist badge that they just added, because he's an artist. A dung eater kind of guy? No. Listen, I have some standards. How am I losing so much time on this split all of a sudden? No, come on. I was supposed to loot up my fucking things there.
I presume I am an old soul here, perhaps. You...
Can't defile a pot, no curse, no omen pot. You guys have some hot takes. I'm just saying, Potboy, he has no, like, redeeming qualities. And I wish I was joking, but he really doesn't. He is ambitious, hardworking, and kind. That's pretty bold take. Oh, that would have helped to put that on. I wonder he didn't die. Please put the helmet back on. I can't take it. What's wrong? She's too hot. I do my best.
Well, then I presume.
No Millicent fan? She's all right. Kind of whiny. And hated Renala. She complains a lot. I had to go get this fucking needle for her, and then she like complains about the scarlet rot. Like, just get over it, you know? Next week, we go on a little cabin on Lake Arat together, but her questline is meh. Ending too fast. She should have met Millennia. What kind of cabin are you guys going to? Log cabin or it's like a cottage? They try to patch it. It's still doable. It's just a lot harder. Okay, Emery, that's just... You just came out of nowhere with that. Holy shit. Yeah, yes but no is a more accurate answer, to be honest. Well, chat's horny. Yeah, we're gonna be like plus 20 here, I think. All right. I heard his axe was pretty good. Are you lying to me, Emery? Yes, everyone's favorite part of the run where I try to dodge an arrow and just get hit. Man, my eye is fucking hurting. Make it and you're gonna PB. Surely that's how it works, yeah? I thought Godfrey's axe was pretty good too. I thought all the boss weapons are pretty good. Yo, what is that emote? I actually really like that. That's a good emote. Nah, because I hate all Keck emotes. Lucy Waddle? Please don't give chat any ideas. Free food hits different. Does it though? Does it really? Of course it does. I don't know about that. Something's kind of rewarding about paying for food, you know? Wow, Cell, you're fucking toxic. Holy shit. That's fucking toxic, man. Can't do that. Did I really not have the fucking talisman on again? No wonder Godric was scuffed. Oh my god, please. What are you doing, Radahn? Think it's valid? I don't, man. I don't know about that. Okay, so I need to delete this gold.
Only fire you have now to become.
You know, the more I fight Radahn, the more I really like that boss fight. I hated it at first, but now it's like, actually, I really like that fight. Yeah, he is a cool boss. I hated him my first two playthroughs. But the more I fight him, the more I appreciate him as a fight. I think it's because his hitboxes were shit at first, you know? Lack of vision, that's fair, yeah. I'm not a big fan of bosses that I can't tell what the fuck's going on. You know what's funny? Is still nobody's doing running segments without armor. Like in any category. Corrupt worm things? Oh, tree spirits. You don't really roll much? You roll quite a bit. Twice in 40 minutes. I literally rolled like 5 times on the way to Godric. Dude, I hate that charge attack, man. You cannot buffer it. What the fuck? Equip. I'm one golden seed. Yeah. Alright, surely Gargs won't mean me, right? They won't, I believe. I appreciate that. I'm not sure if I really believe. Yeah, this gold's fucked up. It's because I used to not grab the talisman there, but I've started to. Believe in yourself, King. All right. I'll have some faith this run. Just for bronze. We'll have a little bit of faith in the Gargs. The practice will pay off. Okay. Probably the roughest fight in the run, in my opinion. So, surely things can't go wrong. Hello? Dude, what is this RNG? The fuck was that RNG, man? Oh, man. They gave me, like, no workable attacks, and the start, like, phase one had no good attacks, and phase two had no fucking good attacks. And then he buffed right in the fucking poison. That was annoying. Didn't like that. Not a fan. Not one of my favorite moments of this game. Pathing issue? Okay. I'll be honest, I don't know what the best pathing is through that little shrubbery area. Alright. Another really annoying fight. Focus up. What's up, dude? That was awful. Okay. Yeah, the song's really good. We're getting way more consistent though, man. Like, I'm getting runs consistently like a minute ahead here. We should be able to get quite a bit faster, but it was a box play. How you doing? Radagon will be kind, surely. Yeah. Thankfully, he's very soon in the run. And we're not halfway to him. Yo, what's up, little gangster? Okay. Let's not have a repeat of last run. That'd be pretty cool. Oh shit, Biss PB'd? What'd he get? What a biscuit. 247? Hey, a PB's a PB. It's like, what, 3 minutes for him? Hell yeah, Biss. Hey, at least CP beat though. It's been a while coming. Glad he got a PB though. Now you're gonna mind. How you doing? Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know why. I usually don't get this nervous in runs this early. I think it's just because I want to get a good decent run. I think I was tired of resetting to dumb shit, so it's like, whenever I have a run going now, it's like, oh fuck yeah, thank god. I'm gonna go use the restroom. If I can give one tip, don't die. I'll take that. I'll try that. So we gotta warp back. Let's have a good Goldfree, good Morgott, and the not die to Sanguine Noble, and we'll be on a pretty good fucking, pretty good start to a run. Can't do steak skips. Oh my god. Well, that sucks. Morgott's, I don't know, man. Morgott's not a hard boss at fucking all. But my god, I'd be lying if I said he wasn't scary. Like, he actually terrifies me a little bit. And I don't know why. This loading screen always takes fucking forever, I don't know why. I should probably have risked it there, to be honest. I should have gone for that. But didn't feel like dying. He's brownie. What's up, BJ? How you doing?
The thorn, a husk, he only went and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame then and guide.
All right, we've got a run started. Only an hour in, but we actually have a run started. Feels good, man. As long as the Sanguine Noble doesn't troll me, I feel pretty confident about this run. Famous last words. Oh man, I really want food, but I don't know what to order. It's too late to really order anything. Wawa? I don't have Wawas around here, sadly. I have a friend who lives in Jersey who fucking loves Wawa. Dude's like obsessed with it. I think it's like a big East Coast thing. Think it's just hype. They have like what, like a lot of deli food? Or is it kids cheeseburger meal, mozzarella, cheese sticks from Wawa? Or it's like I said, there's like nothing open near me right now. Even McDonald's isn't 24 hours anymore, which kind of sucks. I think the only thing that's like 24 hours near me is some really shitty restaurant that makes me sick. I'm pressing R1. Skyline. Skyline's awful. It's not Skyline though. There's like some local place. It's like something like Mom's Kitchen or something, and it's so bad. It's always ridiculously soggy, and it's just it's not an enjoyable eating experience because you go there sober. I don't go there. I order it because it's the only thing ever open this fucking late. And it's like ridiculously expensive too for how bad it is. It's like really expensive for how bad it is. I think last time it was like $20 for my meal. Which, like, isn't awful, but for how bad it is. Yeah. 10 for coffee, mac and cheese, and fries. Unless it's free. Ah, seller. So here's the question, do we try the new noble thing where we run against the wall and we like immediately go to the spot, we don't like wait around? Directors invest more money on a commercial. I can't remember the last time I've watched an ad or a commercial. Do it? Alright, we'll give it a try. Nah, seller. So many people ask about my sliders. I think it's kind of funny just to not give people my sliders anymore. I'm toxic, I know. No, I mean, I can try if I remember to. The problem is, it takes so long to go through sliders. If I remember to, I might. This takes so long. Is that the clip of him? Oh yeah, I deleted the command because you didn't make it a command. You made it a fucking... You made it like an alias thing. You didn't make it exclamation mark sliders. You just made it sliders. Or whoever made it. Did you run Sekiro? I did for like a month when it first came out. I think it's 165 lasts, but I'm not 100% sure. But there are at least two. Hmm. Yo!
Ooh-hoo.
Hey, Skyla. It's either Hey, Skyla or Hey, Syla. I'm sorry. Thank you for the sub, though. I appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes. I appreciate it. Scylla. Hey, Scylla. Okay, my bad. Hey, Scylla. I was wrong with both. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Yeah, that's the classification for a boss. Anything that has a named enemy with a health bar at the bottom. Oh man, dude, my back is killing me. No, I got rid of the egg bot. Too much spam. Cool run. Yeah, surely correct. This enemy won't fuck it up. Oh my God. Wouldn't let me through the fucking thing. Yeah, wider. Well, I didn't realize how spammy it actually was. But then, like, it's constant fucking spam, and I was like, yeah, that's fucking annoying. Dogs suckering, I swear. Where did I gatekeep? Can you even consistently kill this guy? Sure. I don't know what makes it inconsistent, but I think it's if you wait too long. You let him get too close before you go. I think his AI resets and he just kind of wanders around. The sliders? Like I said, I deleted the command because you didn't make it a command. You made it an alias. Future PB run? Surely. You didn't even show the sliders properly? What am I supposed to do? Fucking go through and no, fuck that. I'm not going through and showing every fucking thing. That takes fucking forever, man. Are you kidding me? It's not the Fiat character model, no. Do you know how many DMs I get a day about my sliders? I probably get 3 or 4 DMs a day about my fucking character sliders. I can't see it. Nothing. They just think she's pretty. Hey, what's up, controls? No, I honestly can't bear doing runs with like colored, like insane colored characters or like fucking giant like green hair. Like I can't do it. It bothers me. Like, doing a run with a blue character that's, like, this fucking bright neon color with, like, green hair, just, it drives me nuts. Or, like, a super wide build, you know. Alright. Ronnie? Fair point. And expose you? Those aren't even your sliders? No, I never said they were either. That's the thing. That's the thing. I never even said they were my sliders. That's the funny part. That's the funny part. I never said they were mine. That's the best part. I even linked Fudge those sliders forever ago. I can't find them, but I couldn't find the link, but no. credit the original, because I didn't have a sliders command. I never made a sliders command. I never thought people cared about sliders so much. Holy shit. It's just like I said, I get like 3 or 4 DMs a day about sliders. And I was linking people the video, but then I couldn't find it. And then it just kind of got to the point that it was like, I'm just going to not tell people, because I think it's almost funnier. And in the day, I'm just a memer. Surely Red Wolf of Radagon won't meet me. Send people the sliders for Shrek instead. Don't fucking troll me here, man. That's not a good start. Hello? Dude. I hate this fucking wolf, man. That's what the name of that split used to be, was Red Rocket, but... Yeah, it's actually faster. I timed it, hold it. Because I also don't rest anywhere from here on out, so I need a rest at some point to actually, No, you're good, the controls. I was just saying, like, that was my split name for a while, and I changed it. What's up, Quixley? You should do it, though. It's a good meme. How you doing? You know, I'd be memeing. I do appreciate a good meme. Except for when Ronaldo memes, so hopefully she doesn't. Alright, Ronaldo, please. I actually had an insane meme in practice the other day because I had to fucking hit four of these guys to break her bubble. How is that possible? Fuck if I know. But it happened. Why swarm for millennia? Okay. Yeah, I have to be on 1.03 for the bounty. Are you kidding me? I'm not buying a D-Gen anime sticker. Still pinging you when I find a cursed anime sticker. Nice fucking meme, dude. I love the momentum you build up on Torrent that you just cannot cancel. I've got the skip down fine. It's just I make like a dumb mistake here or there on it. Is it really grim? Why are you taking the long route here? Because I haven't practiced the other route. Oh, wait, really, Holda? That's kind of funny. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Nice jump. I've only ever had the issue of the game eating my inputs when it comes to, like, two-handing. That I can think of, anyways. Alright. An actually really frustrating fight. Oh, that was fucking terrible, man. Yo, what's up, Ayn Run? I'll give you. Alright, Ayn. Alright. Alright. Listen. What's your PB? Oh, that's right. In R18, you were still fighting Margit. That's right. Can't say that. I can be toxic. I'm allowed to be. I'm a speedrunner. Live split skin. Yeah, I forgot. No hit runners and speedrunners aren't allowed to communicate. Live split skin. I hate this fucking Valkyrie. I'm pretty sure that hit one, that like one hits you. You speedrunners suck at talking shit. Did it ever occur to you? I want you to think about this logically for a second. Did it ever occur to you that we're not actually really talking shit? Well, we suck at pretending to talk shit because people take shit way too literally. We meme around and then people are like, you guys are so toxic. Nice. Everyone get your prayers up. Everyone put your prayers in chat, please. I need it. I'm not getting mean by you again. Oh no, I dove that too early. Hello? New glasses. Hello? What's up, Nar? So I'm just really trying to focus because we have some very hard sections coming up. We are far from in the clear. Yeah, but that doesn't mean that those sections aren't hard. Like, deer can troll the fuck out of you, and he can kill you very easily. Dude, this RNG, man. Oh fuck, I went to the wrong place. Yeah, some shit RNG.
not blood. Even in my... It is in thy... My thanks. Soon. Ah.
And now we got the longest running section in the game, followed by one of my other big time saves, as well as just a very annoying boss in general. This is actually an incredibly scary running section too, to be honest with you. Because I will get one shot by the arrows. They're grabbing one up there, which is actually kind of slower. It's just slightly faster codec, yeah. Yeah, I love Margit and the so-and-sos, nuclear so-and-sos. Oh my god, I keep doing that. That tongue do? You don't even want to know. Are you okay? I'm fine. Yo, I don't like when the noble doesn't do anything. That's surprisingly the scariest RNG you can get from him, is when he just does nothing. Wait, really, Browns? Deadass? You want that curse mark? Deadass? Yeah, I do. I use sleep pots. Amber Heard and Johnny Depp. I have no idea what's going on because I do not enter I do not, like, pay attention to celebrity drama because it's just always so weird and annoying and... socioeconomic conditions of Lithuania. Exactly. You know what's up, drunk? I'm coming to Ohio, please do. Sorry, when I got through the run. Right. Run this category then, Hemi. It's a lot of fun. They really wanted me dead. They really just said, fuck you, I'm giving you fucking double spit. Look at that masterclass in stamina management. Like I said, we have a lot of fucking scary segments coming up. We're far from in the clear. Honestly, I'd argue that this is where the run starts to get hard. Don't know what the fuck that was. We obtain P buff. I'll need that for Placida Sex, man. Avoid the muddy water, yeah. Hit all the little buttons. You can pin him up against the wall, Jason. That's what I do. No, because I had a gentleman's agreement with Dis to not abuse Godric's room here. Even though he did it, I am still a gentleman. Or you can just run away, yeah. I swear you did it before. Yeah, it was before the agreement. I did it in one run. You can quit out to get your health back with Godric's rune. Hey, thank you, Controls. Can you not? It's bugged for some reason, Hemi. So I'm trying really hard to focus. He knows up zero. Yo, Gail, thank you. Bathroom break. Let's fucking do this. Yo, Hyper, thank you. Dude, just fucking... Let's fucking die.
That was awful.
Yeah, I need the arcane.
World and death, are you to commit? Burn at my hand.
Okay. My least favorite fucking section. Yeah, it's the mimic to your helmet. The worst running section, followed by some very hard bosses and more hard running sections. So, let's just fucking do this. I don't think it's possible with this Route Zero. Yeah, flies on fire giant's a backup strat. No, it's not always faster. Well, normally you don't even have to hit his legs. No, that's not the strat for phase 2. Strat for phase 2 is to hit his arms. That's because that strat's very easy to fuck up and somewhat RNG dependent. Well, that sucks. That's even worse. No, he has immunity for a little bit after he spawns. No, it's because I hit the second guy too early, Zero. With the R1. You gotta delay the R1. Birdfuck Valley. Well, stamina is not the only reason, but that is also a contributing factor, so I can get an extra R2 on the dead body. Alright, Placidus Sax, please just fucking be nice, man. Please just fucking be nice, man. Oh, it needs 15, Faith. Fuck you, Wider. Fuck you, Wider. I'm not going for that. Wider said, oh, you can get an R2 there. I'm out of rune arcs. Run's dead. It's not dead. Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me, man? Dude, this fucking... Oh, man. I'm not actually mad at Wider before someone starts some shit. But Wider did tell me it was safe to get an R2 there. You can dodge the follow-up. I didn't even charge it all the way. Oh, why I'm so shit at this game, man. No, no. Wider's a cool guy. Well, you said you could dodge it. You said you'd have enough recovery time, but I didn't. So I'm not gonna do that anymore.
dog. I am the guy called yet you.
How have runs been? Well, this one was good up until I tried something that someone told me was safe and it wasn't. I should have done it in practice, but
how in the Godwin's heart, there is
my fault.
I before the time at another end, I must before the my hand. Will you still this? How did you oh, my with this and claim you are man though I can I hope? And it the new lies the rulies brandished stay that I become.
Ban him? Nah. No. I like the guy. He's a good guy. Maybe I'm. It's also possible I just misinterpreted his message, but. Oh my god. I mean, I can get head hits, but not if. Like, I. Like, not always. It depends on the situation. Well, we can still PB. It's going to be kind of hard, but we'll give it our fucking damnedest. How long take learning this run? I don't know. A couple days. Alright, let's pray for fucking good Fortisax RNG. Let's not get memed by a fucking Deathblight. That's not a good start. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright, probably the fight that scares me the most. I keep saying that, but this fight with new strats is actually fucking terrifying, man. Do or die. Don't be scared. Why no buffered sprint? Because fuck that Hemi. It's so toxic. And I knew the stagger was lined up anyways. I didn't want to stagger him with an R1. All right. And I want to make it very clear. I'm not actually mad at Wider. I want to make that very clear because I already know some people are probably going to think I'm actually upset. I consider Wider to be a homie, so. Yeah, fuck that guy. Yeah, fuck Wider. God. Two very scary fights coming up. No, this is not a new route. I just use it for a skip. Come on. Well, that's just shit, dude. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I want to go for YOLO Radagon. is that fucking sword roll, man? I don't give a shit. Oh well. I don't care about this run. What's that fucking sword roll, dude? What is that sword roll? I didn't press roll. Why am I so bad at the game? I get a fucking stored roll. Going for YOLO Radagon. Cross your fingers, chat. Oh, we got it. That's such a shit run, man. That's demoralizing as fuck. Oh well. Please do, Hemi. The R2 incident. Thank you, Yanks. Oh, I'm so salty, man. I fucking hate it. that was such a shit way to lose fucking so much time. Fucking a charged R2 that I thought wasn't safe, but someone told me was.